This UCSD TV program is presented by University of California Television. Like what you learn? Visit our website or follow us on Facebook and Twitter to keep up with the latest programs. Also, make sure to check out and subscribe to our YouTube original channel, UCTV Prime, available only on YouTube.
We don't commission European composers that often from our side. And I thought, you know, Dalbavie is a very important composer, highly regarded in Europe, but in the States, we need to hear more of his music. So I asked him to write a piano quartet to sort of follow up on a piano trio that we had last year from Zvilik. And so sort of continue this sort of more popular combination of instruments. And Marc-Andre was over a year late in handing in the score, and we couldn't program it last year. And of course, there was a lot of, you know, angst and anxiety over how I'm going to do when there's a piece missing. But Marc-Andre, I'm very glad to report, ended up writing a very powerful piece, and I'm very glad that he did finish the piece and we were able to premiere it. And then he couldn't come. He couldn't come to any of the rehearsals, because he's in France doing something. And so we had to use modern technology, Skype. We used Skype to rehearse with him. So on two occasions, the musicians were able to ask him questions and correct some mistakes in the printing and change some interpretive approaches with the composer in France.
Thank you. Thank you.